Hey guys, I'm Basile here, and in this video we're talking about how to make money with Presta Shop and how beginners earning $100 to $700 per day. More at that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so check it out now. All right guys, so for those who do not know, PrestaShop is a way to actually launch your own online store right now to actually sell physical products online. Now, the first way to make money with PrestaShop is actually print on demand. Now, you can see with products like Printify, they actually go and plug in with PrestaShop right here and gives you unlimited inventory of t-shirts, of socks, of all these things that you do not have to buy or purchase or invest in until after you've already made the sale. So this is beautiful for anyone who's just getting started, who has no money, because how it essentially works, as you guys can see right here, you get a sample of the product to see if it's exactly what you want. You go ahead and publish it on your PrestaShop site. And if someone goes ahead and buys from your site, they are the ones that do the shipping and the handling, and they focus on everything else. And all you gotta do is focus on your brand. Now, the beauty about this, if you could see the products, you could see all the ways that you could customize it and all the ways that you could create your own designs on it. And you could even see the catalog of products that they have right here. It's pretty insane, right? Like if I just come in here, you'll see that there are literally pet tank tops, there's insulated water bottles, there's t-shirts, there's water bottles, there's men's clothing, women's clothing, yoga pants, socks, hoodies, mugs. There's literally products for anything, right? And the beauty about this is, like I said, you see the price right here for like $11. You do not have to spend $11 for this t-shirt until after you've sold this for 20 or 30 bucks. Now think about how huge that is, right? Because if you start selling like 10 a day, that's an extra $200 a day profit with products that you don't have to create. You take your customer's money and you buy this product at a lower cost. That is what print on demand is, and it's beautiful for people that are just getting started. You could see exactly, this is exactly what FanJoy does, and they make about $5 to $10 million per year with this. And you can see this, right? You see this hoodie that's literally like this, and oh, this hoodie kind of looks like the hoodie that's just kind of being worn by this person right here, right? It's pretty simple to all these things that you see from here. Now here's the thing, okay? You literally print your own design on here, but this design does not necessarily exist on the back of this person's hoodie, okay? The only time they print it on this hoodie is after they've already made the sale. So a customer would come in here and they would go ahead and buy it for $40, right? And as you can see, this ships within 5 or 7 days, meaning that's because their service is still printing the design on the t-shirt for them. The moment someone buys this for 40 bucks, you know, a company like Printify would literally see that someone bought, they will upload the design on their clothing, and then they would ship it out to that customer from the information that came from your PrestaShop site. Now that's where the passive income comes from. That's where you not having to deal with inventory comes from. That's where you not having to deal with the headaches comes from. Does that make sense? Like, it's very exciting because, like I said, that's exactly what FanJoy did to grow to $5.10 million a year. And you could do the exact same thing with anything, right? Like if I just come into here and I typed in cat tips, I could sell t-shirts to cat lovers, right? I could come in here and partner with like Mia Stone, who has 600,000 subscribers and only 4,000 subscribers right here. Or I could go up to this girl right here who gets nearly 1 million views and only 16,000 subscribers and be like, hey, you're making videos about cat stuff anyways. What if I send you a bunch of cat products for free? You know, I literally merch them out. That's my only cost, okay? I literally create customized merchandise for them. They get aware, they're excited because they get free clothing. And on top of that, you give them an opportunity to get paid. Be like, hey, if anyone goes and buys products from my e-commerce site through your thing, I will give you 50% profit of that. Now it's huge because for them, they're not making any money. They only have 16,000 subscribers, yet they have all these views they don't know how to monetize. For you, it's great because it's no risk to you. You're not spending money on ads. You're not doing Facebook ads. You're not doing Google ads. You're not burning a hole in your pocket from advertising because this is all free marketing. Like I said, with this method alone, that's exactly how FanJoy grew to so big money. Another way that you could go ahead and make money with PrestaShop is by dropshipping. So back in the day, I wanted to make money with e-commerce, but I did not have any money to get started. So what I did is I was like, okay, if I can find a way to sell the product first, I can then take the person's money and go ahead and buy it at a lower cost. So I started doing this with grill mats, right? I just thought, oh wow, everyone loves grilling and barbecuing, and it was around like the fall and autumn time that I got started in October, right? So I was like, you know what, maybe I'm gonna start, you know, trying to sell these products. I would literally come in here, order a sample from China, right? Just to see if it was good quality. I would buy this for only $3 and ship it to my house where I could take a bunch of pictures and images, kind of like the ones that you see on this corner. We literally did a bunch of these, right? And the moment, you know, I realized it was good quality, I was like, okay, I took the pictures and put it on my own e-commerce site. You could do the exact same thing with your PrestaShop site. And then when I started doing marketing for it, back in the day, I was doing a lot of Facebook ads. When someone would buy from my website, I would then go take their information, take their money, and I would literally buy it at a cheaper price from AliExpress and ship it to them directly. Now, just do the math, okay? I would sell it on my site for $19.95. My cost after it sold is only $3. When someone bought it for $19, I would take $3 from the $19 and literally buy it from here for a cheaper cost. Meaning I would pocket $15 profit, guys. It's insane. Especially when you have your own e-commerce site, you could do something crazy like, oh, free shipping for orders over $40. Now, when that was the case, what ended up happening is people would buy like two of these or three of these just so that they could get free shipping, which meant I would get more money up front. My cost would only be like $9 and I would pull in like a $40 or $60 sale, guys. It was like insane. So you could see the profit in that, right? $30 profit, $40 profit per sale. If I just get 10 of those orders per day, that's $400 profit for me. That's crazy, guys. And that's a good way to go ahead and get started. But of course, you never want to do this for a long term. You want to start building a brand around it. So when I started becoming really serious, I started thinking, how can I actually increase my loyalty with my customers? When you're dropshipping from China, it takes a long time. It takes maybe like 2 weeks to go ahead and get to your customer. So I was already contemplating if I should go in here and see if I should buy it in bulk and have it shipped from the US directly. If I buy it in bulk, I could save even more money and profit. You can see this is $3 to $4 to go and ship to the US and actually, you know, create the product. Here it's 45 cents, guys. I'm profiting an extra $2 to $3 per every single sale. And that adds up when you're starting to make a lot of money. I'll then send it to like, you know, a fulfillment service, kind of like Dollar Fulfillment, where they're the ones that house and store all of your inventory. You don't have to do it like from your garage, right? And when someone makes a sale from your PrestaShop site, you can literally link it with Dollar Fulfillment and it automatically ships the physical product to them, which is completely huge. This is exactly what, you know, GoCase did. And GoCase does this with phone cases. And the coolest thing about this is when you do exactly see what they did, they were able to grow to $10 million in revenue with this method. They first started off dropshipping from China, and when they knew that this product was well from the testing, they started buying it in bulk because they knew that they were already getting sales, so it was very low risk to them. And then they would go and partner with fulfillment services and do the shipping for them, guys. But of course, if this is all too complicated, I like doing a more different style of e-commerce where I'm essentially partnering with people that already have the products. Right, like as you can see with ClickBank, this is a place that you could go ahead and create like e-commerce products as well. You can see that they mostly specialize in digital products, but they even have e-commerce products like Green Juices that you could partner with. And they create all of like the back end for you and the support and all of that stuff, so you don't have to deal with any of that stuff. I actually moved over from e-commerce to this method of commerce and digital commerce because I just find it's more profitable with less headache for me, right? And as you can see with ClickBank, we were able to pull in the past 30 days, you know, 37K net. And if we do the past 14 days, we pulled in 16K net. And when we do the past 7 days, we pulled in 9K net. And even if you look at the daily, even though sometimes we don't get sales, it's still like the lows are still pretty crazy. And the highs are pretty crazy as well that are coming into my bank account, guys. Like I said, if an idiot like me that's not tech savvy can do this, that was supposed to be a dentist can do this, that had no background experience in the online world, then what is stopping you? And if you want a faster and easier process to go ahead and do this and a system to do this, check out this week's free workshop because we have a 62-year-old woman, guys, go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Check it out on the free workshop below, as well as check out my podcast of all these interesting multimillionaires that make a bunch of money online doing the weirdest things imaginable. Check it out on the free workshop below. Love you guys. See you guys later.